Each year, the PDCA's most notable award goes to a member or honorary member that's demonstrated a lifetime of contributions to the trade and the association. This recognition is known as the Al Quilici Outstanding Member Award. It recognizes dedication, extensive efforts, and tireless organizational advocacy on a national level. Although Ned Lyerly has retired from the contracting business, his dedication and service to the PDCA continues today. Ned served on the PDCA's executive committee for 6 years and was elected PDCA president in 2001 through 2002. During his time on the executive committee, Ned was a calming influence during tumultuous times. His willingness to work with all for the betterment of the PDCA guided the association through difficult times and showed an insight into what a leader should be. After his service on the executive committee, Ned served terms on the investment and A.E. Robert Friedman PDCA scholarship committees. His guidance has helped these committees reach their goals. A very important part of the Carolinas Council, Ned served in numerous positions, traveling across two states to form new chapters, leading seminars, teaching new members on how to become a better leader, and sharing his heart and shoulders with other contractors that needed help or advice. Ned was always just a phone call away, offering his assistance, guidance, and wisdom. With the brand new board members from the Carolinas Council and later as the Middle Atlantic Council Council, Ned was instrumental in helping to form the alliance with the MAC Council and getting the merger of the two councils completed and successful. Ned also traveled for National PDCA to many places, trying to work out problems that arose with different chapters or councils, always being the great Southern gentleman that he's known for. The PDCA presents the 2013 Al Quilici Outstanding Member Award to Ned Lyerly.